To delete a product is quite simple and straightforward. Just make sure before starting trading of the company that this product hasn't been used before. Say for example we want to get rid of brown boxes. Just select the product, choose delete, then this window will pop up to make sure this is the right product that you want to delete. Say submit, and the product will be deleted permanently from the product lists.